For more than a decade, Aimia has been applying the theory of loyalty and engagement to teach Indonesian elementary school children some of the most important healthy habits. Personal hygiene, healthy eating, care for the environment, personal safety, money sense, and communication skills. We believe that if these good habits are taught to children at an early age, they will continue long into adulthood. Through our IDE program, a fun, sustainable, and interactive learning program, and with the support of the Ministry of Education and the local business community, we get kids into good habits from an early age. Since 2002, we have been running the IDE program across Indonesia, and we have already built healthy habits in more than 5 million children and parents, 100,000 teachers from more than 5,000 schools, and across 10 Indonesian cities. So how do we teach these good habits to children? We created interactive, fun learning materials based on the school curriculum subjects and used fun interactive tools such as flip charts, posters, workbooks, comics, puppets, and games. And to successfully implement this Healthy Habits program, we asked the teachers and parents to get involved too. By supporting the kids, helping with homework tasks, sharing ideas, parents and teachers also build stronger bonds with the children. The program is enabled by the participation of some of the biggest brands in Indonesia who have a part to play in these healthy habit areas. In helping to improve the habits of a nation, they build a bond with the community too. Thanks to our partners, we're now reaching more and more children and teaching them the most important healthy habits. Because we believe that together we can make a change.